out a negative of the coronavirus? What's the process going forward?
Well, the first thing I'd like to ask the media, let's be very responsible about how we deal with this matter. The South Africans that we're talking about are no longer infected. They have been treated. They have been tested. They are free of the virus. And on that basis, there is no medical restriction to their movement and travel. And we have taken care of the fact that we monitored their treatment, we monitored their testing. We are very comfortable with the fact that they no longer fall into the category that could be risky to anybody. That, I think, is important to say to South Africans. There are only two right now. We don't have any more than to know who are South Africans who are infected. Many countries have actually moved into their own countries. People are infected. They're dealing with that situation. We are not doing that. What we're doing right now, we're dealing with people who have been through quarantine, they've been tested, they've been through treatment, they've been tested again, and the Japanese authority have certified that they are free of the virus. There is no basis on which people must feel that they are in any kind of risk. They are now normal people like everybody. And I think that that aspect is very, very important. The others who are who were in the same boat tested negative a few days ago.